हेलो व्यूअर्स, आई एम मोहित मल्होत्रा, लीगल इंटर्न एंड लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी। सो टुडे आई वुड बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट हाउ टू प्रिपेयर फॉर अ लॉ एंट्रेंस एग्जाम लाइक क्लैट और एलेट और एलसेट एक्सेट्रा। सो द फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट पॉइंट वुड बी अंडरस्टैंडिंग द एग्जामिनेशन। सो इन विच यू हैव टू फेमिलियराइज योर सेल्फ विद द एग्जाम पैटर्न, सिलेबस एंड marking the schemes specific law entrance exam you are targeting. This will give you a clear idea of what to expect and help you to plan your preparation accordingly. So the second rule would be to create a study schedule. Developing a study schedule that allocates sufficient time for each subject and topic. You can also break down your preparation into daily, weekly or monthly goals to ensure comprehensive coverage of the syllabus. Gathering relevant studying materials including textbooks, reference books, sample papers and previous year's question paper. One can utilize some online resources, mock tests and study guides specifically designed for law entrance exams. Also strengthening your foundation in core subjects such as English, mathematics, general law, legal aptitude and logical reasoning. Practicing reading comprehension, grammar, mathematics problems, legal reasoning and logical reasoning exercise. You have to do it, these exercises regularly. So also one have to stay tuned stay updated with the current affairs, staying updated with the current affairs in both national and international news. Also one have to read newspapers, magazines, online resources to enhance your knowledge of current events, legal developments and important national and international issues. One also have to take regular mock tests to assess your preparation level and improve time management skills. You also have to analyze your performance, identify weak areas and work on improving them. So the legal reasoning and aptitude, in which you have to develop your understanding of legal concepts and principles and reasoning. One also have to practice solving legal reasoning questions and work on improving on analytical and logical thinking skills. Also one should also solve the previous year paper to get familiar with the exam pattern and types of questions which are being asked. This also helps you to identify recurring topics and important areas to focus on. So you can also join coaching classes and online courses, in which one can consider enrolling in coaching classes or online courses specifically designed for law entrance exams. These programs provide structured guidance, expert faculty, study materials and regular mock tests to enhance their preparation. So also one have to take breaks, engage in hobbies and maintain a healthy lifestyle and ensure you get enough rest and relaxation to avoid burnout. Planning regular revision sessions to reinforce what you have learned. So at last I want to say is one should be staying motivated and positive. Staying motivated throughout your preparation journey, one can also surround oneself with positive influences and maintain a positive mindset, and also to believe in your abilities and stay focused on your goals. So here viewers, I'll end up this video, and I hope you understood the same, and if anyone of you in doubt regarding the same, do let me in the comments section, for which I'll try to reach the same in no time. And good luck for you.